year, 17 of which occurred in the construction sector. And that's headline news on Gold 90 FM. I'm Brian Richmond.
On Gold 90 FM.
In football news, world governing body FIFA might be forced to compensate European clubs should the Qatar 2022 World Cup be moved from June to the winter period instead. This is according to the chairman of the European Clubs Association, Paul Heinz Rummenigge. The decision to award the tournament to Qatar back in 2010 was met with some criticism and allegations of corruption within FIFA. And since then, many have also highlighted the searing temperatures in the Asian country during June and July. FIFA are now reportedly considering the option of moving the World Cup to later in the year, which would have an impact on the various domestic leagues around the world. And should this happen, Rummenigge, who also happens to be the CEO of Bayern Munich, says European clubs should only seek financial compensation. FIFA is expected to make a final decision on Qatar 2022 by next February. In tennis, Rafael Nadal has been knocked out in the second round of the Shanghai Masters. This after last night's 6-3, 7-6 loss against his Spanish compatriot Feliciano Lopez. Earlier in the week, the world number 2 announced that he was diagnosed with appendicitis and that he will have an operation at the end of the year. Meanwhile, Novak Djokovic began his title defense with a comfortable 6-3, 6-4 win over Austria's Dominic Thiem. And Federer is through to the third round after defeating Argentina's Leonardo Meyer in 3 sets. Andy Murray also advanced after a 7-5, 6-2 win over Poland's Jerzy Janowicz. But Japan's nine-match unbeaten run came to an end when he lost in straight sets to Jack Sock of the USA. And that will do it for sports.
Gold 90 FM. Gold 90 FM weather.
The weather for today is slightly hazy. Yes, if you're having a hangover, that's how you feel. Same thing.
Same thing, no, yes.
Thundery showers, mainly over northern, eastern, and western parts of Singapore. You can expect that in the afternoon. High of 33 degrees. PSI reading inched up a little bit over the morning. It's now 74 to 88. But still in the moderate range.
Traffic on Gold 90 FM.
Vehicle broken down on the MCE towards the AYE before Maxwell Road exit. Another on the PIE towards Tuas after Thompson Road. One on Kampung Bahru Road towards Jalan Bukit Merah after the junction of Balia Road. And another on Commonwealth Avenue West towards Clementi Avenue 2 before the junction of Clementi Avenue 3. An accident on the BKE towards the PIE before the SLE exit. Look out for that. And over and above that is the usual delays across the expressways. Be safe as you drive today.
This traffic report is brought to you by King Coil.
Buongiorno. Romance your sleep with King Coil's 100% Italian-made pocket and spring pillows for better air circulation and support. The perfect mix of comfort, design, and tradition.
Coming up in this hour, a chance for you to win money.
Yes, $100 worth of coffee and movement vouchers.
Very nice.
And our password of the day. Ready?
Yes.
Professor Pudding Pop just smacked Colonel Snazzy Pants.
Where do you get this stuff?
Professor
Power One.
Alrighty, so you've got your passphrase. Also coming up this hour, we have got our song of the morning, When a Man Loves a Woman by Michael Bolton. We'll give you a couple of stories connected to that one. And for those of you who listened to yesterday morning late in the show, I told you about my daughter getting pushed off a bus.
Yes.
Episode 2.